6 scandal at the FBI has James Comey in big trouble. Former FBI Director James Comey's troubles are mounting as director. He had a central role in spying on former Trump campaign aide Carter Page, an abuse of power many consider the worst scandal in American political history. Now, a secret about a sexual misconduct scandal while he was at the FBI has him in big trouble. As Inspector General's reports detail the widespread issues of sexual misconduct at the FBI that took place largely on Comey's watch. The most famous example is the affair between high-ranking anti-Trump FBI officials Peter Strzok and Lisa Page, but the scandal is much worse than that. The report found 14 incidents of sexual harassment and improper relationships, the Daily Caller reports. The Department of Justice Inspector General sanctioned at least 14 FBI agents and officials for a range of improper sexual acts since 2014, and most of the misconduct occurred during former Director James Comey's term, the Daily Caller News Foundation has determined. The public got a glimpse into the Bureau's sexual mischief when it was disclosed high-profile FBI officials Lisa Page and Peter Strzok were cheating on their spouses. Special Counsel Robert Mueller dumped Page from his investigation on Russian collusion and later removed Strzok after he learned of their relationship. But it turns out sexual misconduct within the Bureau went much further than cheating spouses. According to the Justice Department Inspector General's enforcement summaries, which the DCNF reviewed, FBI agents and officials engaged in a variety of improper sexual relationships and harassment throughout the Bureau. Inspector General Michael E. Horowitz published at least 14 instances of improper sexual conduct. The latest incident was reported only last week. Comey cultivated an image in the media as a just-the-facts lawman. He was regarded in the press as the last honest man in Washington after he set in motion a series of events that led to the appointment of Special Counsel Robert Mueller. But his legacy has taken a beating in recent months. The Nunes memo revealed the FBI misled the FISA court on their application for a warrant on former Trump aide Carter Page. They did not disclose that the memo was the work product of the Clinton campaign in their affidavit. And now he oversaw a culture of sexual misconduct. History will treat Comey's tenure as FBI director far harsher than the current media. Yeah, do you agree? Of course. Yeah, I do agree. Yeah, it's disgraceful. That's all. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.